Thank you. Aha, thou art returned. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
Firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder, these supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one, a right and proper cleric, only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the undead settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads, if you've the stones for it. You haven't given up yet. Then you're a brasher lad than I thought. You can make better use of this. I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop. The undead Legion of Farron is a caravan of undead, sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really. Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls. Gaining admission to the Legion. Eli.
What needs smithing this time? Careful, I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ah, well, how may I be of service? Ashen One, what woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me, for the sport. Oh, yes, I see. Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world, more's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree? Fashion one.
Oh. Oh, hello, you're back and in one piece. Goodbye. Oh.
Did what needs. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to say.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. Do you wish to hear a tale? You only have to ask. Oh, you've brought me a Braille Divine Tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. Have a pleasant journey, Champion of Ash. I pray for your safety.
Welcome home, Ashen One. speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee. Hello again. I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, that you are most gentle of heart. I, too, am bound by duty, but can offer you my sign. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to embers. If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
What needs smithing this day? Oh, my. This coal is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use. Well, well. What's the Undead Legion doing with a coal such as this? I'd heard one of the Crystal Sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know, this coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men. Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ah, well met. How many? Passion one, be sure to bring more souls.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. then taken.
Thank you. some time. I just dropped in to see how she's getting on. Now, what are you playing at with this circus? This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates. Couldn't be better. She must fit in perfectly here.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisting? You offed the Lords of Cinder, the Undead Legion. So that's how they're delivered to their thrones. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward? Ah, I failed to thank you for helping them find their final resting place. I pity the sorry souls. Is that really Lordship's last reward?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness. Take nourishment from these.
Let these souls be drawn from their vessels. Manifestation.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.